guys, welcome and welcome back again to Giftedsuzi through. Thank you so much guys for choosing to click onto this video. Thank you so much. I don't take it for granted. And kindly, if you are new here, feel much welcome in the family and as for my returning subscribers. Thank you so much guys for the love and the support. And as for today's video, it's all about discussing about things that our boss do and we don't like them at all. Let's get started to discuss about things that our bosses are doing and we don't like them. For me, I hate them so much. Yeah, one of it is telling us that we like eating without working. Actually, these people, I don't know whether they are crazy or what. For those who are here, my fair sisters, surely, here in Gulf country, can you just sit back and your work is just to eat without working? Just leave the comment down below so that I can get to know. That thing make me feel so much annoyed because I know the effort that I put in every morning so that I can complete half my work and have at least time to rest. And the time that you are resting and maybe you are having a cup of tea or a lunch, that's when they research and your work is just sitting and eating, and yet you are not working, and yet they have not found anything that is not in order. They just is just to talk and talk. That thing makes me feel so bad. The other thing is they keep on reminding us how much they spent to bring us here. They fail to understand that we did not get even a single cent of the money that they spent. You are not the one whom they gave us money. It's the agents. So they should not be too harsh on us about this. Even most of us, we spend money so that we can get this job opportunities here. So our bosses, please stop being too harsh on us concerning that. Just be humbled, we be humbled to you. We need each other. You need me and I need you. Please don't keep on saying I spent a lot of money to bring you here just because of a simple mistake that I have done, and maybe that mistake can be rectified. The other thing that makes us feel so bad is comparing us. Everything you do, they need you to do like their former household. Or maybe your madam visits her flat or his flat's family. And when they go there and see out that their house manager of that home is doing things in a different way, when she comes back, she wants you to do exactly the way that house help was doing things. Surely can that happen? It can't. For me, I don't like that thing because I cannot be like that person. What I would like you to tell me what you need me to do and I will do. And at the end of the day, I will be, or else I will have done my work. But I cannot do exactly like that person. No, I am unique in my own way. So you should appreciate me the way I am and the way I am doing things. If there is something that I have not done in a correct way, tell me and don't tell me do like so and so. No. The other thing is holding back our passports. You find out most of us, we spend money so that we can have our passports. And when you land here, the first thing we do is pick your passport. Actually, the passport is picked the moment you arrive at the airport. That's when the passport will be picked. And you will see it at the end of 2-year contract. I'm not against that. They have got their own reason as to why they hold back the passport, maybe so that we cannot run away. But as for me, I can't run away in a foreign country where I don't know even the rules and the regulation of the country in any way. Even that thing is not much interesting. It's a bit scaring and it keeps one wonder why? Why do so and so? And as for that, I do mark the head of my video. Until we meet the next time, guys, please kindly consider subscribing. Consider giving this video a thumbs up and even to leave a comment down below. Bye bye.